All the tests came back negative, so I don't know what Brad you've got, but...